Sziasztok, Ákos vagyok, és folytatjuk a Dungeon City Channel végigjátszását. Itt fejeztük be, és akkor ugye elmenekült Jane Cassinder.
Hey, you're the one who attacked this place. I owe my freedom to you. Jane had me locked up in a prison, but your automatons let me out, and I found me some nice loot down here. Fancy trap?
I'd consider his offer. You won't have another chance to buy weapons or gear before you face Jane.
Hát nem tudom, én azt mondom, hogy... Összünyegtett az eszköz, tehát felrúgjak. Hogy ez én, de akkor mégiscsak van olyan, amit mondtok. Állóképesség, megerősített karpáncél, kell ez a mellvédő, minden elkötelezett, és kell. Ó, oh, de menő nézek ki, tiszta Jane Cassinder egyébként. Wow, ez jól néztek.
So, one way or another, this is the end of our road. Shall we go?
Stay here, Martin. Someone needs to take charge of the spire.
I thought you might say that. Meister Wolf doesn't lack for nerve.
Hát, szegény embert egyébként mindig itt hagyjuk.
We started this journey together. I would like to have been there at the end.
Whatever happens, stay here. You'll be the last defense against Jane if we fail.
Small chance of that. I've seen you fight. Bad idea crossing swords with you. Remember, out of all the survivors of the Legion, the Radiant Youth chose you. He appeared to no one else. I think he chose well, and I'd follow you down any route. Goodbye, my friend.
Igen. Lehet, hogy elérkeztünk utolsó részünk között a Dungeon City 3-ban. Tartok attól, hogy megint valami nagyon nehéz Jane Cassinder-ös
be praised. You're here. You won't believe what's happened. It started just before you.
Jane Cassinder is here, in this valley. She thinks she can speak to her mother's gods.
Nehogy, mert el kell kapni. Nem akarom, hogy megint egy ilyen rohadt nehéz
boss-fight. Something terrible is happening. It's like the sky's been set afire. Come with me. I'll show you.
Yep. Wow. In the egg.
Legionnaire, it seems that you've arrived just in time for the end.
We're alive, aren't we? Don't be so quick to give up hope.
Hope? You think I should have hope?
Yeah.
Look, the signs are all around us. Stars are dropping from the heavens and we are all going to die. You see, it is folly to think of hope.
Jane Cassinder hasn't won. Not yet. I can still get you to safety in the causeway.
Causeway? But I thought only legionnaires were allowed to.
Rules change when the sky is falling. That's probably in the bylaws, somewhere.
Excellent point. To the causeway then.
És itt most hagyjuk el, ja, a másikot. Úristen! Az mi? Azt látjátok, hogy Lazar beszéli, hogy
mozgat. I've always wanted to do this. To travel by causeway like the legionnaires of old.
I'm happy for you. It would be a shame to get this close only to die under a pile of rock.
It's easy to get disoriented in there. Don't wander far from the gate. I'll come and find you when this is all over.
Oh dear.
Here, take this key. You'll need it to unlock the door downstairs. Until our paths cross again. Hopefully sooner than later, hey?
Mm-hmm. Lazar még mindig hülyén ment. Be kell mennünk a sírató erdőbe. Csak én nem tudom, emlékeztek-e még. Egy hatodik egyenítésznél volt talán. Hogy ugye elmentünk a sírató erdőbe, megjelent a gagyogi ifjú, és megmondtam, hogy senki nem tudom a sírató erdőbe. Mi sem. Úgyhogy nem tudom, hogy mi lesz. Ennyi volt a gyorsatokban. Köbben. Tűnés innen. Keleti erdő. Azok a képességek is vannak mindenkinek. Csak nagyon erős. Nagy szerencsénye. Bár azért erősek, szóval láthatom 2540-es életemben levittek. Nem az a lényeg, hogy ezzel vagyok most. Hanem mi a szarom? Nem tudom.
Jane Cassander is close. She found her way to the tree at the center of the forest, and she's waiting for you there. I came to warn you. She is not alone.
She's called the other Archons back to life.
I've already seen them. And another creature, too.
Not just the Archons and the Devas. Something much worse. It hasn't taken shape. Not yet.
Jane called something else back to life? Do you know what it is?
Nothing I have seen before. But anything is possible here. This forest grew from seed of the first creation. It's alive with the power of the old creator gods. Jane has tapped that power. She has used it wrongly, yes. But it's still the same power that gave birth to the world. Limited only by her mortal mind. But it won't matter. If you strike now, you can still defeat her.
Is there anything else you can tell us? If what you say is true, we'll need every advantage we can get.
The danger won't come from Jane Cassander. You have nothing to fear from her. The presence that is taking shape, that is the real threat. Destroy it, and the power in this forest will be broken.
Okay.
Jane's Archons and Devas will return to dust. That's all I know for certain. But I'll be with you again, before the end.
Vi går ut, ja. Om vi gett så har vi vissa fått det ni. Och få eller vad tar det
här dess. Vi har inte mycket tid.
csinálja már ezt? Oda, itt is kínszenvedés lesz. Eddig jön el. És egy szemű is csinálhatunk. Pontosan. Ha végez. De akkor tudjuk a következő. Nagyon köszönöm.
And I admire you for that. But you should never have come. I have restored the Archons to life.
Just as I promised.
You call them Archons? Their fires cold and dark. Nothing like me or your handmaids.
No, they are not as they were. But they are bound to me. And they will follow my word. The Archons are not all that has returned. The power of creation still lives in this grove. And anything can be born anew. Even the creator gods themselves.
Is she mad? She can't mean.
What? я сторона. Keza, yeah. Na, most viszont személy leszek, és itt fejezem be a játékot. Mert, hát, kifutunk így az időből. Úgyhogy ennyi lett a mára, köszönöm a figyelmet.